So do you know the term in it, English, in it? Yes? So that kind of means like, yes, I agree with you, or it means, would you agree with me? You know, it's like in it, do you know what I mean? Blah, 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 in it. So it's a, you know, it's an affirmation and a question at the same time. Yeah, which is actually what the next bit's about, you know? So then it kind of goes like, and you're allowed to do this at any point really. In it, in it, in it, in it, in it.
In it, in it, in it.
Okay, in it. In it. In it, in it, in it.
In it, in it, in it, in it.
Girls of six being dressed like they're 18. Women in their 60s trying to look 20. Girls of 15 feeling like they're 30. Women in their 40s acting like they're 12. Women in their 20s dreading getting 30. Women in their 50s crying, weeping, wailing, wishing they were 40 or 30 or 20 or sweet 16 again. Where are the men? Where are the men? Then there's the boys, them boys. The men who want to stay as boys, the boys pretending to be men. The ones who should be men see no joy in the role, so they're hiding with their friends. Wind down, selector, come check them out again. I said, girls, six being dressed like they're 18. Women in their 60s trying to look 20. Girls of 15 feeling like they're 30. Women in their 40s acting like they're 12. Where are the men?
Yeah.
Where are the men? Arrested Development, see them strut at 50. Show a boy of seven, and will you see the man? Difference between men and boys.
Difference between men and boys.
Size, cost, destructive power of their favourite toys.
Size, cost, destructive power of their favourite toys.
In it, in it, in it, in it, in it. In it, in it, in it, in it, in it.
It's a man's world, sister.
It's your world, brother.
Can we make it better, cousin?
We won't know unless we try.